Hello everyone and happy Monday. I hope you all are having a great week so far. Well, this week here at G Loretta, we are talking about the highs and the lows. So what I mean by that are all of the great high-low hem tops that have been flooding into G Loretta. It's a wonderful trend. You're gonna see it all throughout fall. And these tops are a lot of fun, but sometimes we see a high-low top and we're not quite sure how to style it. So today, I'm gonna show you all of the fun ways to style your high-low sweaters and tops. Here's a great example about what I mean as far as a high-low top. So the front is gonna have a shorter hem than the back. So the back is gonna be long, the front is gonna be short. This style is great for layering. This is my favorite way to do it. They're really fun because the styling options are really endless. So with this great little sweater that we got in from Italy, it's really great, really lightweight. It's really flowy and silky, you can kind of see. So what I did was I just layered it with one of our game changers. So you pop on your game changer, you pop on your favorite legging, and this is really just the cutest look ever for fall. If you're not one for layering necessarily, that's okay too. We have the same exact sweater in a gray. Just wear it as is, do a little cami or bralette underneath. And then you're gonna pair it with your joggers. So these joggers are high enough to where you don't actually need a second layer underneath the sweater. So you're gonna pop this on together and you're gonna do a little half tuck. Easy peasy, you're gonna be on your way. So a great little look there. We got in this great little sweatshirt. So first of all, I have to talk about this color. I love this color for fall. It's almost like a pink mauve, which is so, so pretty to pair back with all of the grays and your blacks and your creams, your jeans, and really just all of your neutral tones. And this one is the same concept. It's gonna be shorter in the front, higher in the back. So what's great is that you can pop this on with a pair of leggings and your booty is gonna be nice and covered and you don't have to worry there. The front I actually paired with a printed long sleeve. So I just love that pop of print under the solid. And this one's great because it has drawstrings actually on the front. So you can scrunch the front and kind of just make it as scrunched or as loose as you want. So something like this, since it is a boxier feel, you definitely want to do a skinnier bottom so that way it's not too much fabric. I just paired it with a great little skinny jean. So you pop on the jean, your little sweater. Again, it's easy, it's casual. It's kind of what we're doing right now. You pop it on with just a casual fashion sneaker and you're good to go. I also took the same sweater and I paired it with kind of a silkier layer underneath. So this is a really great G Loretta tank that I love. It has different layers, so same exact sweater. It's funny, you could see totally different look, totally different style. We took this and again, pop it on with a legging. This is definitely one of my favorites. If you love those big, cozy, chunky sweaters, this one is for you. It's a really, really pretty light dove gray that I love for this season. Again, it's the high-low, right? So we really just took a white tank top and search in your closet. Pull out all of your tunics, all of your game changers, and you'll be surprised how many different layers and looks that you can pull from your closet and create this exact look. So this one is a little bit of a thicker knit. Like I said, it's cozy, chunky, adorable. So we're doing this paired with a little embroidered legging. So it's kind of that cozy look that we're all searching for this season. Again, if you're not one for layering, that's okay too, because you can take this sweater, not do a layer underneath. You just have to make sure that the pants that you pair with it are high enough to kind of make up for this space right here. So what we did here is we pulled our favorite Joseph Ribkoff gauchos. And again, these are high enough. So they have the paper bag waist. They're gonna be high. So that way, once you pair them with your cute little sweater, you won't have a gap and you won't have a little crop top going on. It's all gonna kind of come together seamlessly. So love that too. I can see this paired with a little booty or again, even just a little fashion sneaker. I love all of these sweaters, love all of these looks. I hope that kind of explains what a high-low hem top is. Once you come into G. Loretta, like I said, you're gonna see them all over the store. And we're more than happy and excited to help you style them. So until then, have a great week and stop into G. Loretta for your new high-low hem top.